The planning of this project has been in the works for over 12 months before the tyres hit the bitumen. We're looking at a piece of machinery that's 7.5 metres wide, 5.5 metres high, loaded on a trailer, and over 66 metres long. We travel out to Pinkenbar, we travel down to Yatala, we're travelling to the port. So the first question we ask is, how do we physically fit something this big and this heavy from Gregory Terrace through the streets of the Brisbane city?
So what's behind me right now is the TBM front shield, where we have the models and main drive to drive the cutter head for boring operation. And what's behind the front shield is currently the gripper shield, which will be sent up in 2 days' time. The reason we have to separate them is because of the weight. We can only lift up to maximum 280 tonne with a gantry crane. And the routes we choose would be difficult, especially for all the bridges and the roads undertaken.
This trailer is a 16 row of 8 tyres, so you can imagine how many rubber wheels are out there spinning as we go down the road. You need a large trailer like this to transport these components because they're super heavy. We have a tonnage per line that exceeds the standard road mass. You're going over bridges that are designed for the standard road mass. You've still got to be able to get over the infrastructure that we drive over every day. Some of the hardest obstacles that we have to face are at the very start of our journey. Once we hit the road, as we come out of the job site, we have to travel through some traffic lights. We have to remove over 7 signs before we have even started the route. We go under bridges, we have to go onto the wrong side of the road. Some of the corners that we have to go through, we actually have to go through 3 times just to get around them. So you can imagine it's not an easy process. We've got a lot of moving parts on the ground. We've got 2 people that are just steering. They're walking next to the load or driving, depending on what corner we're going around. We've got 4 trucks that are on standby, 3 of them connected to the load. We've got 4 police officers that are at the front and the back of the load that are stopping traffic. They're directing them, they're getting them out of our way. Yeah, it's definitely a busy time when we're out there.
It's actually quite exciting to see the TBM leaving site. I was there to assemble and commission the machines, and now I get to be part of the team to pull them apart. It feels like I have been following the machine from the beginning to the end.
After seeing all these components come into the job site and currently watching them go out, it's a great achievement to know that all the pieces of this puzzle have finally come together.